Being CC'd, I don't get that. Like, I don't understand what's going on here.
me.
So far as a team composition, like Honor Tower, Pyro is definitely not a better choice for Honor Tower. Aquamage is way better for team comp, like team fights with a, you know, like in this format. Yeah, Aquamage is way better. Just having more range for DPS. This is a. Yeah, I'm not seeing a lot going on here. I'm not seeing the stun happening much, which I'm trying to make sure I'm putting the burning earth on them first to ensure that they're burning before I hit them with the meteor. And I'm not seeing that stun go off like it should be. I don't know. It's just not seeming too hot right now with Pyro Mage. I was on my Aqua, I'd been able to zone her a lot better. That's not working for me, Pyro. I tried to burn her first and then stun her, and that ain't working. I mean, of course, with her being an archer, she just run around that anyway. So it's just a bad example for Pyro. I need 1v1 event like League or Marshall. Well, 1v1 events in Marshall. This is obviously not working well with Pyro in this format. little sword dude, what are you running for, man? Why is he moving so fast? What the heck is up with that? He got a freaking... why was dude spinning over there to me so damn fast? That speed boost shit kicked in, whatever.